Well, we're doing a very special food review today. Did you know that? You want to hold up the menu and show them where we are? That's right. Okay. We're at Sally's Apizza, and we're here with Noelia and Noah, and Nico, and me. And we're going to review their pizza. So I will let you know what's going on. All right, bye. Peeps, I've come up on my score. I don't know, this is a tough score because I'm first of all, I just got back from Connecticut. We were driving all day. So we get there and we had to wait online for about an hour and a half. Well, I waited online, my family waited in the car. I'm a hero. So I waited on this line for an hour and a half to get in there. And even after you're in, the wait is still another half hour once you're seated. So you gotta expect the guy, the president of Barstool Sports, gave it a 9.3. So that's a really high score. So expectations really high. I'm waiting online with all these people. So again, my expectations are really high. So I tried the pizza and I thought it was delicious. Will I ever go back there again? No, it's in Connecticut. Never going back there again.
So, yeah, I know.
So relax. He's just excited to see us. All right. So the plain pizza was delicious. The pepperoni was delicious. The sausage on Noah's pizza was delicious. So I guess I'm going to give it a score. And I have to take into account all the high scores and all the hype that went into it. And I don't think it lived up to the hype. I really don't. 9.3, it was good. But I guess I'm just more of a traditional pizza type of guy, you know? And that was coal, oven, very charred, burnt ends and stuff, but people like that. It was thin, it was delicious. Don't get me wrong, it was delicious. But was it the greatest pizza I've ever had? No. And that's, again, everyone has different tastes. My taste is not gonna be the same as your taste. So as far as my taste is concerned, I'm going to give it a good score, but it's not going to be in the nines. I'm sorry. I'm going to give the pizza an 8.4. I don't know if I was just expecting so much because of the line and everyone talking this place up, but I'm giving it an 8.4. So there's my score. I'm sorry I couldn't do the food review inside the place. It was just loud and crazy and I was hungry. And we were just dogging it up. It was good. I ate a bunch. But really good pizzas in the 7, 7.5, 7.6, 7.8. Anything over an 8 for pizza is really good. 8.4 for Sally's a pizza. Okay, that's it. Hope you enjoyed the food review. It wasn't much of a food review. It was just me talking just now and a little bit of video from before when we were in the restaurant. Okay, take care of yourself. God bless. Be kind. Be good to one another. Be yourself. Take care. Bye.